show me the way.
اعتبرني متذمرا لكنني لا اشعر بان صاحب الشرطه يدير حراسه
for someone called Duan bin Arslan. Duan's farm will be heavily guarded. I should return. To Ali and discuss the next move. Poor lightness.
You return at last.
What have you done?
What I had to do.
Is this what your freedom looks like?
I do not follow your creed, nor do I answer to the Hidden Ones. This is the price of war.
Beshi would disagree.
Beshi does not lead this rebellion. He does his part, and I do mine. But enough. What have you discovered?
The missing slaves were taken at the order of one called Duan bin Arslan. Something big is happening soon. I do not know what.
I do. This one said my men are being interrogated and are to be executed by their leader afterward at the villa.
Ali, the informant mentioned Beshi by name. They are looking for him.
Let them look. Go free my men. I will prepare our attack on the villa. Meet me near the farm when you are done.
This looks like the farm where Ali's men are being held. Be my eyes, Enkidu.
You have no business here. You're with me. Wait, what?
Ali is waiting just outside the farm. Go, quickly. The widow's son is not here.
You're already dead!
I want to talk to you. Hold on!
Pathetic.
mother is waiting for you.
I'm not going back yet. They killed my father. I will fight with the others.
You are brave. Fine. Meet Ali outside the farm. That is all of them. I should meet with Ali. Is everyone here?
Dawan bin Arslan dies now. We wait only for you.
I am ready. Let us go.
They stole you from your homes when you were free, and brought you here to die in their fields as slaves. They've slaughtered our brothers like dogs in Sharqiyya. Now they have taken more of us.
No! No more!
I promised you a new life. I gave you my word. More join us every day, from the least in Baghdad to the greatest. Allah is with us. Our cause is righteous. Our justice is destined. God is great. God is great. There is no God but God, and God is great.
There is no God but God.
There is no God but God.
There is no judgment but by God.
Someone help me with this!
When word gets out of this victory, many will join our cause.
Dawan bin Arslan was carrying orders. He was to report to superiors at the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
Those superiors may be who ordered the executions. Does it name them?
It uses code names. Al-Rukh and Al-A'ishma. Only the Order uses such names. I will go to this club and see what I can find.
I wish you luck. I must return and wait for Beshi.
Be careful, Ali. The Khalifa will be hunting you both after this.
There are things we cannot hide from if we are to be truly free.
I should go to the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
Yalla!
يوقنني أمور أهم.
The things that pass for art these days.
Calm down.
You want to call us to order?
The officers' club. Now to find a way inside.
they trust me with the key to their special room? That's something, huh?
Enough they get in their own room, but they make us guard it. This must be the officer's room. I need the key.
Show me the path ahead.
Thank you. lawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that.
Allah has favored us, Jasur. Or should only the mighty Al-Mardikhwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds fault, where can I run? I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you have proven your loyalty many times. You executed those rebels recently. That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it. Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan? That is high praise coming from you. It is as I told you. We are favored. I need not fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much. Which is why you are merely Al-Rukh, and I am Ayeshme.
My apologies, generals. Doan bin Arslan has been murdered, and we fear there is an intruder. We must get you to safety.
I knew something was wrong. Duong is never late.
Those two are with the Order, and they serve a third they call Al-Mardikhwar. But now, I need to find a way out. Safe. I should return to Fulal.
تناول الموضوع في حديثي عن
Mercenaries are everywhere, like angry ants.
It explains Besh's absence. He's avoiding the mercenaries.
I hope the trouble was all worth it.
I have discovered two of the officers are working with the Order. And there is another, their leader.
Three? That would explain the Order's reach in Sharqiyya.
The first two go by the names Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma. The third, they call Al-Mardikhwar.
They hide behind pompous names like prideful children.
Do not mistake the Order's vanities for childishness. They are the real power behind the Abbasids. Did you discover anything that would identify them?
The one named Al-Rukh was called Jasur by his companion. He is hiding from his past, and lives in fear because of it.
Jasur, yes. That must be the Arab general Jasur ibn Basil.
I know of him. A coward who stole credit for victories on the battlefield, won by others.
A past he has gone to great efforts to hide. Jasur has a villa at Qasr Saleh to the west. You could look for him there.
The one called Al-Aishma. His real name is Nadir. He has command of ships and is not timid like his companion. Arrogant, in fact.
Nadir.
That must be Admiral Nadir ibn Havid. A boastful fool, concerned more with his ships than his own men.
Ah, yes, the Admiral. Boastful, perhaps, but brilliant. He has created several new warships for the Khalifa. The Order's reach has grown if they have recruited Nader. You should look for him at the lower harbor, to the north.
As for their leader, Al-Mardikhwar, I learned only that he is away from Sharqiyya, and expected to return soon.
This one I do not know. It is the first time I have heard the name.
If he is their leader, he ordered the death of my men. He's the one you must find.
Yes, and for other reasons besides. Our best hope of finding him is through the first two.
Find this Al-Mardikhwar, Basim. As we agreed, I will wait for Beshi. I am grateful for your help freeing my men. Take this token, with thanks.
I will find Jasur and Nadir, and unmask their leader.
They will be wary now, protected within their strongholds. You may have to lure them out.
Tread carefully, Basim. These are dangerous men.
So am I. Good to see you.
Peace be upon you, sir.
What have you got today?
Here is what's available. Only a fool neglects his gear. Good choice. You don't want to be caught short. Reliable. Mm-hmm. Sold. Very well. A wise warrior looks after his gear. Useful. Nothing more today.
I will see you later.
Don't be a stranger.
Stop you! I know that face!
best keep to the shadows.
When you need them.
What do you see? Forgive me, Enkidu. The whole area is on high alert. I am expected.
Don't want you here.
What?
You ask me. That kid is trouble.
Jedi is safe once more, my friend. Go, Kibi. I need your eyes, my friend.
Reinforcements don't have. Something that happened in Shakir has been worried.
dog! You'll get your doom! Come!
Hey!
Grant me strength!
Yourself yet?
weapons we don't have. Something that happened in Sharkir has him worried.
يبدو ذلك آمناً.
Can you hide me?
Hey!
I've got your back.
The general's balcony might be open. That is a brave move for a coward. And foolish.
What was that?
this. I am feared in battle. Have you not heard of me?
I heard you are a coward who steals credit for Ironman's bravery.
I'll call for help.
Guards! Double wages for the one who brings me his head! Listen!
Ah, there is the coward now.
You are nothing! Guard!
About our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. One down. Now to deal with an Aishma.
The one that man is here! He's here!